Right here on screen. Yay, okay. Well, kind of missing some of the stuff here. Sorry. So, let's take a look at some of this stuff here. Bright Harbor Gazette, Secretary of Education. Having public schools is like having a public hamburgers. That's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers. Okay. Okay. Hey, get that porn off your laptop. I heard it broke. Heard you broke it with so much porn. I did not, dude. You know it. Rick Rakesh told me that before the internet, they hid a porn in a hollow log out in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were to if you were hiking out there, out to look. Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn, and some dude was already there, like there, and you're like, "Sup, dude? I guess you're both here for the porn." I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends. Porn log bros forever. So you do come to the party tomorrow, right? Night, right? What party? In the state forest. A lot of people from school stuff show this weekend. Cool people. The big fire, the snacks, the beers. Girl, you know it. Do you mean right snacks or snakes? Girls, you know I will. Girl, I'm so excited. Woods are so fun at night. I'm gonna get so wasted. There are no laws in the woods. Cool, well, you should be ask Bae if she can drive us. What? No, I don't think she likes me. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time and she lets us borrow her car. Stop by her part to by her store tomorrow and ask her ask okay, please. Okay, whatever. You'd be my porn friend. Jesus. Already got enough of those, trust me. It's called my wife. I guess it turned out okay then, your computer. Yeah, I did, thanks. I put something else in the drive. Do you remember Demon Tower? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I used to play that all the time like 10 years ago. I've been playing it again. I kept they kept updating it. You can grab your old save game from their server and start off right off where you left off. Oh, cool. You should check it out, and we can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still. I'm definitely doing this. Aw, thanks, Angus. Tips hat. Away message. Born to lose, country trash proud, drummer, skater and destroy, skate to create, bound for glory. In the age of blood, a pale one will rise, wielding naught but a simple blade. Who dares climb the steps of? Ancient Doomspire, Dimitar. Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief. It's a game within a game within a game, guys. I start the base, but I could fucking do this, goddammit. Level 11, the cellar. Don't know if I was supposed to kill that person. Damn it! Oh, for the double. I should not have done that. Thank you. What do I guess? Game froze up so I couldn't tell. So it's the same game that we played earlier, or a different game? Same game. It's a game within a game. Level 11-11. Skelly's outskirts. I kinda like this with games though, like when they go into like a mini game type of thing. That thing's annoying. I need a while. It's deceptively like easy, but like difficult in like certain cases here, because you get so you can't like swing your thing here at times, and you kind of like misjudge like, can you actually do this? Like you want to butt mash a little bit, you know. Oh man, that shit. Thank you. Right now, I just want to kind of get some health back here. There we go. I get about like three before I get myself tired out on this. Those things come so goddamn quick, too. Pains in the butt. God damn it. That's annoying as hell. Let's see if we can actually get through this damn thing. Damn it. This is not forgiving at all. There's no, like, immunity when you're hit. Oh, and things follow you, great. So now I have to go wander around for health before I go to the next one. Wonderful. This now. But I'm understanding it a bit better. Gotta hit and run, hit and run. Can't do any combos. Combos equals death. health, going into the boss. Annoying as hell. Damn it! Ah! Xbox is doing maintenance again. Did it? Okay, let's kill this boss at once here. God damn it. Come on. But Dark Souls like Cat Edition looks like, yeah, this is definitely the Cat Dark Souls edition here. I don't quite understand some of this here, but like, the timing's a bit of a factor in this. And you can't, like, spam the button. Got it. Level 4, Skelly City. Oh god, this is harder to go on too. The burning. He just burned himself alive. Wonderful. Come on, fire. Let's try this one. faster. Damn it. The weapon swing speed is a little bit annoying because it's not consistent. Like, I'm expecting it to swing when I'm spamming the button, it just doesn't do that. Ow. Those fire guys really messed me up there. God damn it. You think they're simple enough until you get like four of them in a room. Dash through projectiles to deflect them. Okay. Damn it! Yeah, but it doesn't help when it, like, it comes back right on top of me. Damn you. What the hell are you doing there? Do this.
See, again, more questions will be answered. He teleported himself into his own firewall. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be like one health by the end here. One hit. I get greedy there. If I had that one extra health. Something I say a lot. Later when you have two hearts, oh god. I hope it's worth it to be getting all this done. God damn it. I have not met the theme, so god. You're not making this look. You're not like making this sound very fun right now, Sasha. Yeah, if you're wondering who first introduced me to this game, it was Sasha. She suggested it. So you have her to thank for this current, like, effort of this current futile effort of trying to kill this thing here. Okay, let's get myself a little bit loose. Don't give up. Come out of here. Doing. Library. Books. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. Yes, killing my enemies for me. I don't think this is fair, but... That's a pain in the ass. You dash by twice and you shred everything in its sides. It's nice when they kill themselves like that. Yeah.
Don't dash into enemies, yeah. I'm trying not to dash into enemies here, but... But it is nice when they kill themselves like that. I saw that happening. Oh! You need to kill the thieves, yeah. Damn it! Get the fuck off me! This is a warning of what's to come. Tell me right now what's coming in this next room here. Ah, fuck! The controls, like, just they irritate me. CC, yeah. Yeah, Binding of Isaac at least made you a little bit immune, but like give you immunity when you had to deal with that stuff, though. And the controls are a little bit more solid. Burning. Instead, the enemies get immunity, but you don't. Burn alive! Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Two hearts. Great. Well, we're training with two hearts right now. See that? We're training with two hearts. We died with two hearts. I just need some bullshit luck here. Fuck that shit, it's all burning. It pinned me against the wall and wouldn't let me move.
It's the controls are difficult, because the controls aren't consistent, really. Oh, look at the skill! Go! This better give me like some type of true ending. If not, I'm gonna be pissed off. I think cutting around corners and attacking from behind might be the right solution to defeating those enemies. Yep. Goddamn spear. Spear ones really piss me off. There we go. Alright. Let's get ready for this. Doing it. Yeah, fuck your bullshit. Two hearts, seriously? Two hearts. Church! Oh, I love church. Don't like church at all. actually going to be a good idea for me to clear this out here before I get to the end of the next one there. I got dashing for days! Ow! Like, great two-hitter. Oh! Okay, dash and slash is good, but only if you time it just right. Oh, Jesus. Can I kill those things? I don't think I can. Skeleton's doing all my job, all my work for me. Oh god, there's four of them. Of course, he's gonna burn by his own fire. Damn! So close on that one. I'm getting better at this, though. I'm stuck behind a burning wall here. I say that as I die horribly without actually taking a shack off. Again. Putting a little more health before I go against those, thieves again. Fuck, come on, swing. What the? Oh, I didn't even notice the red stuff there. I hate this so much. This is fun, but so frustrating at times, too. I think the thing this most that gets me the most is like this right here. Can't swing. Like, there's no, like, indication of, like, how much stamina I have or something. I can get a quick two-hit combo in, but don't expect more than that. Oh, the jukes! Got it. Just gotta dash around the room a bunch of times. Blood moat! Wonderful. Hearts is gonna be very fucking annoying on this. How you do this one, I'm gonna be interested to see. Great, these things are insanely fast and also swing daggers around. Wonderful! I'm already at one life, god damn it. Assassins! Oh god. I can't dash through enemies, I gotta remember that. Or it seems not to be able to. Ghosts. the assassins just wait for you to come back. Killed by a blob. Lurking, waiting, always waiting. Lava breaths, yep. I don't know how much more I got of this I got left in me, guys. Part of me does not want to give up just for the sake of saying I beat the damn thing, but... Another part of me just wants to be like, fuck this shit. The normal game. Am I in a minute? Let's see if we can get past this one here. Everything's on fire! The horror. Snarkle. Time? Yes.
Snarkle.
Shaka shaka. Time's anyways.